The strings is made of guitar string. And this one is palm leaf as the resonator to keep the sound. And this one is the typical cloth there in the place where the Sasando comes from in Rote Island, and they call it tenun, kain tenun. And this hat is made of palm also. Its name is Tilanga. Tilanga. Handmade by the local people.